Drop a like on this video if you ever used a plastic bag on your door as a trash bag so you did not have to go downstairs. Now, don't cap, we all done did this before, so y'all better drop a like. No cap.
Gotta get my fans up, I don't think they big enough. Or the end of the sale, I'm thinking about Trey, I'm finna go dig them up.
This video gets started, we having a new service going on in our Discord, and it is for multiplayer unlock all. This will give you all of the camos on multiplayer, meaning yes, this gives you diamond camos. This also gives you DM Ultra, so just make sure you have Modern Warfare installed. As you guys see, it will unlock it on Modern Warfare, and it will transfer over to Cold War. As you guys can see, every single camo will be unlocked. If you guys are interested in this new service, click the pinned comment.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Charles2K coming back to you guys with another video. If you guys are new to the channel, are new to subscribe. If you guys are a return subscriber, are new to like, comment down below, let your boy know how he's doing, and turn on those post notifications so you never miss an upload from me, your boy. Also, in the comments down below is our free COD points giveaway. Go in the comments down below, follow all those instructions, and enter your chance to win some free COD points. But today, as you guys see from the title, I'm bringing y'all this prone god mode. Basically, you just lay down glitch, you know what I'm saying, and you will take zero damage at all glitch on Firebase Z. Now, this is 100% solo. You don't need nobody to do this glitch either. All you need is yourself, and just make sure you're on Firebase Z. And what you guys want to do is basically go into the second part of the map, which is through the teleporter. And here's what you guys want to do. And basically, once you guys come through the teleporter, all you simply want to do is head over to where I'm going right now, which is right here in front of the little crash site helipad. And what you guys want to do, come over to these burning pallets, as you guys can see. And all you're going to do is simply just go prone, just like this. Now, once you guys are in these pallets, as you guys can see, nothing will be able to harm you at all. None of the zombies will be able to hit you at all. Now, at this point, once you guys are here, all you guys simply want to do is make sure that you have a C4. As you guys see, I have a C4 equipped. And what you guys want to do is basically hit start. Go into your settings until you guys get here, which is equipment behavior. And all you want to do is make sure it's on hold, not toggle. And all you guys are simply going to do is make sure your interact slash reload behavior is on prioritize to interact, or you can put it on tap to interact. It's completely up to you. Now, at this point, what you guys are going to do is simply throw down your C4, as you guys see me doing right now. You're going to tap square once, and as soon as you tap it, you're going to shoot a bullet, and it's basically going to look like this. And as you guys can see, if done correctly, the C4 then will blow up and it will give you another one. And basically, this is the unlimited C4 spot on Firebase Z. And as you guys can see, I recommend before you guys come into the spot, make sure you have on Juggernaut and Quick Revive, just so you don't die from the explosion of the C4. But yeah, basically, once you guys are in here, you can just continuously do the C4 glitch. That's what I recommend doing. Also, be very, very careful. That's why I recommend you come in here with your perks first, because if you do make crawlers, they will be able to crawl, and you know what I'm saying, get a little hits on you, but they should not be able to kill you if you have on the Juggernaut and you have on, you know what I'm saying, Quick Revive and body armor. But yeah, basically, that's the whole glitch right there, guys. If you ever run out of ammo, you know what I'm saying, you could just simply get up once the zombies have died down, buy more ammo, come right back to this spot, and continue to glitch over and over and over. So yeah, there you guys go. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope you guys enjoyed the glitch. Don't forget to enter that giveaway. Don't forget to join my Discord. It's been your boy, Charles2K. I'll catch y'all in the next one. I'm out. Peace.